4 to 6 current carrying is 80%. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I see about 12 hots. And we should have 12 neutrals. All those count as current carrying. So you got 24 current carrying. So technically, we're probably going to go close to 50%. So if this wire is good for 25 amps, you really can't even put these on 20 amp breakers once you do the calculations on that. That's your corrections and adjustments.